number one priority on the job, whether you're an employee or a manager, should be safety. Yours and your fellow employees. Right now, we're going to discuss tipovers, as well as the dangers of loading docks. There are two kinds of tipovers, a forward or longitudinal tip, and a lateral or side tip. Procedures vary based on the type of forklift, which is another reason you'll want to be fully aware of the instructions in the operation manual. In general, for sit-down, counterbalance trucks, don't jump out. Stay in the forklift. Hold tight to the steering wheel. Brace your feet for impact. Lean forward and lean away from the impact. If you're operating a stand-up forklift with rear entry access, step off backward if a tipover occurs. Avoiding tipovers on ramps can be tricky, but loading docks are perhaps the most dangerous place for forklifts, since falling from a loading dock in a forklift can prove fatal. To stay safe, always maintain a safe distance from the edge of a loading dock, taking care to plan the tail swing if you must turn. If you're often working near or around loading docks, make sure the edges are painted yellow for visibility. Following the best practices and recommendations we've gone over, we cannot guarantee there will never be an accident, but it certainly improves the odds. Knowing the risks and how to avoid them will help you do your job safely and effectively. For more information on workplace best practices, visit OSHA.gov.
Todo, todo, claro.